This is how to reset an event on the Powerwizard 1.1. This red blinking light means there is an active alarm. To acknowledge the alarm, press this key. Then select the Events Log key. Then select Genset Control and press OK. Then scroll through the events in order to highlight the event to be reset. Make sure the event status is active. Press the OK key. Reset will be highlighted if the condition is no longer present and the control is in stop. Press the OK key again. The fault will clear.